Hi sir. Hi everyone. Back again with us. My name is Dia Ayu Hertami with student ID number F10212010133 and my partner's name is Yeni Nur Aprianti with student ID number F10212010132. We are from A2 class on English Education Faculty at Tanjung Pura University, batch 20 and 20. We made this video to practice how to agreeing and disagreeing with our partners or others. So let's get started. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Hi Yeni, how are you?
Hi Dia, I'm very well. Thank you. How about you?
I'm fine too. Thank you.
Okay. I suggest start talking about our favorite movies right now. So, what's your favorite movie, Dia?
Currently, I like watch Korean movies. How about you?
Actually, I don't really like Korean movies, and I prefer to watch Western movies. But that doesn't mean I've never watched Korean movies. One of the Korean movies that I like is Train to Busan. Do you know this movie?
Oh yeah, Train to Busan. Recently, I watched it, and I also think this movie become my favorite right now.
Okay, I know why this movie becomes your favorite now. When I watched this movie with my sister, it really made me cry, scared, and confused at the same time.
But wait, what are you confused about?
I just confused with the beginning of this movie. How did people get infected to become zombies?
Oh yeah, I totally agree with you on that. I also don't understand about it. Perhaps it's like in the Resident Evil movies where a virus breaks out and spread, which causes people to turn into zombies.
Sorry? But that is not the way I see it. I think the reason people turn into zombies is that it came from a deer that was hit by one of the trucks.
Yeah, you have a point here. I forgot with that skin, and then the deer turned into a zombie and spread to all train passengers. I think this is where it all comes from.
So what you are saying is the deer turned into a zombie?
Yes, you're right.
I thought I left that scene because I was to focus on the closeness of the father and his daughter in this movie.
Yeah, you are right. It cannot be denied that it makes up the most memorable storyline of this movie.
Yeah, I still cry when I watch that scene again, especially when the father sacrificed his life to save his daughter.
Yeah, same as me. In my opinion, it is natural for this movie become a popular with a tense and moving storyline.
I totally agree with you, Dia. By the way, I have to go now. Hopefully, we have another time to talk again.
Alright, see you then, Yeni.
See you, Dia. So, that's our video for today. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.